At least 10 people are dead. A gunman is in custody after opening fire at a supermarket in Buffalo, New York today. Police say it happened at the Tops Markets on Jefferson Street. Three other people were wounded, two of them critically. Witnesses say the shooter was armed with a high-powered rifle and wearing body armor. A police spokesman at the scene said it was like walking into a horror movie. The FBI says it's investigating the shooting as a racially motivated hate crime.